The Mzab is a natural region of the northern Sahara Desert in Ghardaïa Province, Algeria. It is located 600 kilometers south of Algiers and there are approximately 360,000 inhabitants. The Mozabites, Mzab, are a branch of a large Berber tribe, the Iznaten, which lived in large areas of middle southern Algeria. Many Tifinagh letters and symbols are engraved around the Mzab Valley. After the Muslim conquest of the Maghreb, the Mozabites became Muslims of the Mu'tazili school. After the fall of the Rostemid state, the Rostemid royal family with some of their citizens chose the Mzab Valley as their refuge. However, the Rostemids were Ibadi and sent a preacher who successfully converted the indigenous Mozabites. France occupied Algeria in 1830 and removed it from Ottoman domination. The Mzab was annexed to France only in 1882 and reverted to Algerian indigenous rule in summer 1962 upon its national independence. Ghardaïa is the main town and capital of the Mzab, while El Tuf is the oldest settlement in the region. Beni Iskine is the most sacred Berber Islamic town. It prohibits all non-Mzabites from various sections of this town and all foreigners from spending the night within its walls. Melika is populated by a Kabuli town named Mlikch, which is Untenau located near Buira city. And it contains spacious cemeteries and a historical mosque in the center of the Gzr. While Bounara is a historical Gzr which contain Aswal Palm Grove, while El Grara and Barayane have been part of the Mzab since the 17th century. There are five Gzr-walled villages located on rocky outcrops along the Wd Mzab, collectively known as the Pentapolis. They are Ghardaïa Tighurdate, the principal settlement today, Beni Iskine at Sjin, Melika at Mlishet, Bounara at Bunar, and El Atayuf Tajnint. Adding the more recent settlements of Birian and El Grara, the Mzab Heptapolis is completed. The combination of the functional purism of the Ibadi faith with the Awasian way of life has led to a strict organization of land and space. Each citadel has a fortress-like mosque, whose minaret served as a watchtower. Houses of standard size and type were constructed in concentric circles around the mosque. The architecture of the Mzab settlements was designed for egalitarian communal living, with respect for family privacy. The Mzab building style is of Libyan Phoenician type, more specifically of Berber style, and has been replicated in other parts of the Sahara. In the summer, the Mzabites migrated to summer citadels centered on Palm Grove oases. This is one of the major oasis groups of the Sahara Desert, and is bounded by arid country known as Chebkia, crossed by dry river beds. The Mzab Valley was listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1982, as an intact example of traditional human habitat perfectly adapted to the environment.